For 4 years, she played the role of a businesswoman siriphakathi on the SABC 1 Soapie Generations The Legacy. She then left the show to take some time out and to pursue her singing career. Letoya and her girlfriend dominated social media platforms when she revealed that she's dating a woman. But Letoya's character of siriphakathi makes an astonishing return after faking her own death to escape Jack Mabaso. And while Letoya is making an entrance, it looks like she will be meeting Rapulana Seiphemo at the gates of the SABC making an exit. It has been alleged that Rapulana has resigned from Generations to join the Queen.